Good afternoon.
Can you please introduce yourself to the audience?
I'm Professor Dr. Ashraf Khalid, Professor of ENET, Bani Suef University.
Welcome. Doctor, what do you think about Rhino Egypt this year?
Rhino Egypt, this is a 24th conference. Every year, Rhino Egypt always bring our eminent nasal surgeon in all over the world. And I think every year it is became more popular for our colleagues in Egypt, and we will always waiting this conference to take a good chance to show the modern techniques, the modern operations in the field of rhinology.
What's new in the field of rhinology in 2018?
I think rhinology branch is one of the branches that technology became important part in this surgery. Every year, new techniques, new instruments, new weapons can be used in these techniques. I think in this year, the skull-based surgery became more popular, became more easier to our knowledge, and I think it is in this year, this part of rhinology is the progressive or improved in this way.
Thank you so much.